the mic.
Okay.
Okay, so let's see, we got a team composed of Martha and Diddy. It seems very balanced. Ness and Tunic might seem too offensive.
Yeah, I mean, we have a Marth on Team Judah and Richie, but that looks like really offensive to me.
Yes.
But I don't know, I never see this matchup together.
Yeah, it seems that they're gonna be colliding a lot. They both work on the floor. We're gonna have to see how it goes.
Yeah, I'm interested to see how like Judo and Richie have been practicing. They're my friends. So I know they've been like getting some time together on that. So to me, I don't have much experience viewing games, like in doubles. So this will be really like, to me personally, it's experimental.
Right.
I don't know your reference point.
Well, if they can clutch it, I believe it's our thing.
Yeah.
We're gonna have to see how they do it. They won the first game.
Who's using Toon Link?
Toon Link is unconfirmed. It's red team.
There's David and Gil playing. David and Gil playing right now. So I can't comment on who's who.
Okay.
They don't have their tags on them.
David, what character are you?
Okay, so David's Ness.
Okay.
And I'm assuming Gil's, who was his partner?
I believe it was Tony.
Alright.
If I'm not mistaken. It's a very interesting combination. Let's see, they're in the process of stage striking.
There's some excitement going around.
Taking their time, they really need to think about this one. For the red team, that is probably the last game.
I didn't notice who won the paper, rock, scissors though, so I can't tell what's good for who.
Right. Rich's team, it's red or blue?
I forgot
too, I can't even tell.
Oh. I'm pretty newbie at commentary.
Yeah. The other team, they don't flush this one, they're gonna certainly get knocked out.
Which team?
Losers. David.
David and Gil?
Yeah.
Well, we'll see. Smashville, like, one of the most popular stages.
Yeah, it seems that Judo's doing a really good job in isolating the characters one-on-one. Making a sandwich, that's not really good, but it seems that they're restoring their composure.
Yeah. I get the feeling that the skill disparity is pretty apparent here.
Yeah. A lot of trades here and there.
Thank you.
then we
forward
got
smash.
A different forward smash. That was really clever and great. Okay, Richard took out two lead. No, it's gonna make it back. No, unfortunately.
There he goes.
Jennifer bought those bananas, gets the stage control, they're losing it.
Looks like Judo's onto something, but not anymore.
Judo's certainly trying to work his magic. Oh, this is really great on spacing and just taking over a situation. However, easily gives, nonetheless. Really well in keeping stage control, however, damage racks.
This is looking really good.
Not looking good. Knowing these two bad boys are really good in this kind of situation, it's really scary for Ness. AKA David, I believe.
I don't know if coaching at all is possible at this point. Just one wrong move, he's out.
Yes. Especially with the characters they're using, it's very,
yeah,
very tough. Okay, so knock them off and up.
Oh. Okay, oh no. Well, down there. Well, down there, down there? No.
Oh.
Oh my.
Oh, damn.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Disaster.
Got a really bad situation right here with them.
Oh,
no.
SD. SD to end it.
That was a really good try.
I believe that was the first game for Judo and Richard.
If I'm not mistaken.
Yeah. Not to game two.
Yeah, I was confused a while back. I didn't understand. I just came in.
Do you think a character change would be necessary for Red Team?
In regards to the team itself and having it completely balanced, I would believe so. Ness and Toon Link seem to collide a lot. They're always next to each other. There's no way that they could switch.
You know,
they both have the same purpose.
Yeah, they think that there's also like their player synergy to consider.
They have a lot of player synergy, which would make the team work. But we respect their decision. And if they believe that they could work, it might work.
Yeah, let's see it.
Looking really bad for Tully. I don't know what he could do. There's no words to describe how frustrating it might be for Tully right now.
Absolutely. That guarantees them their,
yeah,
their progression into the bracket.
That is
good.
It was a really great attempt by red team. However, blue team just had a stronger outcome.
Alright.